Welcome to another video. Today, we're going to do Minecraft Survival Mode, Canada Day, Concert, and Fireworks. We're going to do Canada Day, Concert, and Fireworks. Let's get right into the video.
Sure. conveniently available for all the kids. Following direct movements, you clamp down with your iron fist. Strikes became conveniently available for all the kids. Around the world, drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
Elections and train brutal corporate sponsor dictators around the world.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
My heels. don't even care, though I'm dead and unaware, though I only feel alive when you hurt me. Spend whatever on you, spend a minute on you. I know I'm gonna lose, I do it anyway. There's a killer in you, and it's killing me too. I know I'm gonna lose, I do it anyway. Don't tempt me with those tinted eyes. This don't feel like I should know better. Just like a sin, those tinted eyes. Hold your disguise, I should know better. Don't tempt me with those tinted eyes. All the nights on nostalgia. I need something strong to get me through forever. Yeah, yeah.
Like a potion, bottled up emotions. Back and forth and up and down, just going through the motions. I'm just so beat, you don't need me broken. Round and round, we lost the bag of meaning of devotion. Say that you think this will last forever.
That's all for the commentary. Now, we're going to put on a fireworks show. Yeah! Happy Canada Day, everybody! This is going to be awesome! Canada Day in Fire Warrior City. It's going to be really cool. Happy Canada Day. It's going to be awesome. Look at those fireworks in Fire Warrior City. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be so awesome. You guys are going to love Canada Day. I know we couldn't have a Canada Day in real life, but if you have a Minecraft city, enjoy Canada Day with fireworks and everything, and include a concert, if you can, in your Canada Day. Look at all those fireworks. Those fireworks are going off at the Fire Warrior City Square in downtown Fire Warrior City. Happy Canada Day, people. I hope you had a really fun Canada Day. Look at all those fireworks in Fire Warrior City. That was a great concert, and now we're having a Canada Day in Fire Warrior City. Now you finally get to see my face on YouTube in a gaming video. Look at all those fireworks. Those fireworks are amazing. Those fireworks are happening near the stage I created. It's meant for concerts, and we're also going to use that stage for wrestling shows. It may not look like a wrestling show right now because it's a concert. Man, look at those purple fireworks. I'm lighting them off right in Fire Warrior City. First ever Canada Day in Fire Warrior City. In the future, this city will be a lot bigger. We'll have more towers, and we'll build the new TMNT Fire Warrior Arena. We need another stadium for, like, Raw and stuff, because the one we currently have right now can fit is like an NXT Impact Arena. That, it cannot fit. It cannot fit Raw or SmackDown. It could, but it won't look like a Raw or SmackDown arena, so we'll build a bigger one. Also, we'll also build a football stadium. Fire Warriors City looks bigger now than when I last did a video. Look at all those red fireworks! They're going off in Fire Warrior City! This is amazing. Happy Canada Day. Have a happy Canada Day, everybody. Look at all those fireworks shooting off around the Fire Warrior City Superdome. Going off around the Wrestling Ring Tower. Man, this Fire Warrior City is going to be amazing. Man, it's been a pleasure to be in this city. Man, those fireworks look so good around the Wrestling Ring Tower. You know, at the Big Apple, they have fireworks around it in New York City. Well, in Fire Warrior City, there's fireworks going off around the Wrestling Ring Tower. I'm having an awesome Canada Day. It's taking place in my city called Fire Warrior City. I started this in the summer of 2020. And now look how huge it is. Oh, it looks like a city, all right. I will make more videos in the future. I will. There will be more videos in the future. I'm sorry I have not been making videos in the last few months. I really wanted to make Fire Warrior City a lot bigger. Because I got done just a day after Canada Day. It's been a pleasure to enjoy Canada Day with you all. It's been amazing. I'm having an awesome summer vacation. I hope this city inspires you to build a city. Because I'm not done building the city yet. This city will be a lot bigger. In like a year or so from now. It's bigger than it was in 2020 when we started it. We had to tear down neighborhood to build the Fire Warrior City Superdome. It's been an awesome... I've had so much fun building those towers. And I've also added Burger King and Popeyes, and I'm almost done Taco Bell, because Taco Bell will be open soon. In the area around the OPP police station, on the other side of the 404, still located in the downtown core of the city. Just on the other side of the freeway, that's all. But you know, I built a new police station in Fire Warrior City, located along this park, as you can see. Because in the future, I'm going to close down the old one and turn it into a restaurant. It's going to be called the Old Cop Shop. Look at all those fireworks in Fire Warrior City. I've had new cars too to make the traffic look busy, because if I don't have cars on the road, it'll make it look bland and boring. I want to make it look busy. And I did just that. The parking lots are full. You could park anywhere you want in the city. The city's gonna look a lot better now if I build the new TMNT Fire Warrior Arena. And you know why I'm not building that area? To save space for new stadiums. I built towers on the other side, though. This city's come a long way. Also had Subway, Little Caesars, Mr. Sub, Circle K. My nickname for it is Circle Kill, of course. You might have a different nickname for it. Those fireworks are going off. It's been amazing. Been an amazing few months in Fire Warrior City. Hopefully soon, I'll make another video like this one. Anyways, guys, like this video, comment down below, and subscribe for more! And have a happy Canada Day to you all. You guys are awesome.